With the completion of the Shichikawa Dam upstream of the Koza River, local residents planted about 3,000 commemorative cherry trees in 1956, making it one of the top 100 cherry blossom spots in Japan. During the flowering season, cherry blossoms show an exquisite contrast between the blue lake and the greenery of the mountains. I flew a drone on a suspension bridge over Wakayama Prefecture. Let's take a look at the cherry blossoms.